I too weak to use my magic? My spells need more power. I should wait some more. spells need more power. Perfection requires patience.
Yeah. My people send you their thanks, Elantir. If the gods are good, perhaps they'll sleep easily tonight.
They will sleep easier once the temple has been cleansed of its evil.
Ah, yes. The temple. I've been giving that some thought.
You promised to aid us, Klemt. Do I need to refresh your memory?
Gods, no! I didn't mean it like that. I don't know much about the temple myself. Few of us go anywhere near the ruins. But there is someone who might have the answers you seek. His name is Erlanger. Waldo Erlanger. He was a scholar of some sort before the Norse captured him. Erlanger knows more about the Elven ruins than anyone else. If anyone knows how to get into the temple, it's him.
Then I shall speak to this Erlanger. Where is he?
Well, that's the problem. No one's seen Erlanger in weeks. He went out into the forest on one of his expeditions and never came back. I can draw you a map of the forest and show you where Erlanger was heading. If you can find him, I'm sure he'll be able to help.
Very well. But be quick about it.
Perfection requires pleasure.
How dare you! You abomination!
My spells need more power.
How dare you! You abomination! How dare you! You abomination! Even in death, you are beneath me.
Magic is a formidable art.
should wait some more. Perfection requires patience. This looks like the work of Skraeling's men. There is a trail leading deeper into the forest. Erlanger must have escaped, but the Norse are after him. I must reach him before they do.
Too weak to use my magic?
Thank you.
too weak to use my magic?
What glorious fortune! Another moment and all would have been lost. What is your name, friend? And what wondrous twist of fate brought you here?
My name is Elantir. I followed your trail from the camp.
Of course! I should have expected as much. My name is...
I know who you are. Klempt sent me to find you. He said you could assist me.
Why, yes. Well, yes, of course. I am at your service. What sort of help do you require, exactly?
There is a sorceress who calls herself the Harbinger.
The Harbinger? Ooh, quite an ominous name, if I do say so myself.
She is with Skraeling at the old elven temple. I need a way to get inside.
Oh, the temple. Why didn't you say so before? Yes, nothing could be simpler. Come, my friend, let's get back to camp. I need to review my notes and some old journals. I'm sure I have just what you need.
There you are. I was just regaling Witch Hunter Voss about your daring rescue in the forest.
Yes, indeed. You're quite the hero, little prince. I didn't think you had it in you.
That's because you were off torturing peasants while I was saving your people at Kislev. Enough of this foolishness. Erlanger, how do I get inside the temple?
Yes, well, as you know, Skraeling and his warband have taken over the site, so going in through the main entrance would be suicide. But in my studies of the temple and the neighboring ruins, I learned that a secret entrance exists, hidden in an area known as the Garden of Contemplation. Now, the garden has been sealed since the elves abandoned the city centuries ago. The only way to unlock the garden gate is with a magic key that they hid somewhere in the forest.
Get to the point, Erlanger!
I know of a map that shows the location of the key, but it's in a dangerous part of the forest. I haven't dared go after it myself.
All right, where do I find this map?